But anywho, I grew my hair and I went, I thought I better get really exotic and windswept here and learn an instrument. So I bought a banjo. There's a marketplace in Glasgow called the Barrows, and I got a banjo there. £2.50 it was a wee beauty. And I went to the information centre in George Square. That's where people usually ask how to get the bus to Fort William and stuff like that. I said, I'd like to learn the banjo. This woman said, what? You know, it was as if I'd said, I'd like to take my willy out and stick it up my nose, you know. But she found it was only a block away, there was a Glasgow Folk Centre. She said, they give lessons there. And I went up and I got a and 6 weeks later I was the teacher. Because the guy who was teaching me was 2 pages ahead of me in the Pete Seeger How to Play the Banjo book. And I caught up, you know. And so I became a teacher, and I was a teacher for 4 weeks until some other clever arse took over from me. And to learn more, I went through to Edinburgh to a guy called Eddie Nicol, who's brilliant. He lived in a big Victorian house, very long-haired guy. Yeah, come on in. Right, he says, come here. And we went into a tent in his house. Right, he lived in a tent. He couldn't heat the house, you see. So he says, we have a wee camping stove in the tent. I'm sitting playing the...